Kami tumutulong sa mga anak mo sa OWA sa Region 3. Ako naman sa kanya.
Maganda po ang trapo nila, trato nila sa akin. Binibigyan ko ng pagkain sa tamang oras.
He says they treated him well and he was being given food every hour.
Can you ask him, madam, about that report where the captors or the captors at one point in time actually held the sword over his neck?
Totoo ba raw yung report na at some point naglagay ng espada dun sa may leeg mo?
Hindi po totoo.
Hindi. He says it's not true.
How does it feel to be finally reunited with his wife?
Ano daw ang pakiramdam mo ngayon nagkita na kayo ni Senny?
Masaya-masaya po at maligayang-maligayang.
So he's very happy.
Were you afraid during your activity?
Takot ka ba raw ang bihag ka nila? Takot na isip mo raw bang mapupugutan ka?
Siyempre, kahit sino pong talaga siya katayong ko talaga matatakot ka.
Yes, he felt fear. He thinks everybody who goes through that kind of thing would feel fear at some point in time. To lease on life by the Lord.
Can you ask him what does he think of President Arroyo's decision to pull out the troops for his own well-being?
Tawagan mo na si Cesar.
Where is he going now from here?
The government of the United Arab Emirates is very kindly. Ano raw nararamdaman mo ngayong nandito ka na, natapos na yung paghihirap mo? Ano raw masasabi mo at nakita na rin kayo ni Senny?
Masayang-masaya. Ang masasabi ko talaga masaya ako dahil nakita ko kasama ko.
He says he's very happy, he has met his wife, he has survived the ordeal, and it's now over. When he met him, masasabi mo sa mga anak mo?
Masasabi ko lang.